guys, huh?
Okay, hold on. Let me slow the music here. Okay, as I was saying, no, let's get out. Let's get out. Okay, we just got a text from Ron. Hold on, let me come out of the garage. Let's finish that shit. So, anyway, text from Ron. Let's see. If you ever call to Alamo, see any illegal goods, TP Industries is always interested. Just drop them back at our HQ and Trevor might give you something for it. Okay then. Anyway, so I started recording for one reason. Anyway, we see the bank, we have $213,000-something. Okay, time to buy a high-end apartment. Apparently, the apartment that I had was the Yeah, so I mean, I could afford. Hold on, where's the apartment? Royal. This apartment here, I could afford this apartment. The question is not really gonna have a heist room. I'm not planning to do heist yet, but if not gonna have a heist room, I'm gonna have to buy a next apartment. So what I figured we're gonna do, I save up $200,000 so we can buy. Hold on, let's find it. $200,000. What's the difference between this and this? 10-car garage. I don't know if that was the difference. It's the same thing, right? This one is like kind of little. I don't know what's the difference. Anyway, $205,000 or $200,000. I don't know which one to choose. And it turns out $217,000 is right over there. We're gonna use. Let's do the 205. Okay, right here. I mean, this is a pretty good apartment. 205 Del Perro Heights. Apartment 20, or I think it's just on a view. Apartment 7. I think. Alright, let's choose the more high one up. So we're going to do 205. So this is a 10-car garage. Yeah, and the next thing is that. The medium apartments has like 6-car garages and this one has 10. So I was looking at it last night and I was like, shit, you know, it better we save up the money to buy one of these good apartments. Anyway, so let's go buy it. I'm gonna do it. But I got it. I just purchased it. I could trade in my garage, but I don't know what happens to my cars. I'm worried now. I mean, I don't need this garage if I'm gonna have a 10-car garage. So, alright, fine, let's do it. Let's do it. You already own property. I'm seeing this. I'll trade it in for a trade will be safe. This trade will save you $12,500. I spent alright, fine, whatever. I got an achievement called the American Dream. Alright, let's go visit this apartment, man. Where is it? I need the directions, man, I need directions. There's a 205 that we buy, apartment 20. It's gone from the site. So. Let's check our map. Oh god, boom down. Man, it's not bad. Weird, right? Where's somewhere around here? Ah, here it is. Hopefully, there's not too much hostile players around this side, bro. Alright, let's get over there. The elegy. The elegy. It's called. Anyway, so I was researching some good weapons. As you can see, it's still snowing in Los Angeles. Actually, kinda like this thing. I got used to it.
Look, we need to talk. I've got a proposition that might be mutually advantageous. Come to my warehouse off the freeway. We'll discuss it.
All right. We'll do that just now. Let's just see what he has done. Let's just see our apartment. I'm so glad I'm excited right now. Apartment 20, 205,000 we bought it. Quarter to hire 10 apartment rubbish. We don't want to use the garage now. We're gonna leave a car out here. We're gonna go to the house directly. Ooh, Meriwether.
This is a courtesy call from Meriwether Security Consulting. We're expanding our domestic operation and want you to be aware of our exciting new munitions delivery service. Anytime, anywhere, your Second Amendment rights are just a phone call away. Simply dial this number, pay a fee, and one of our agents will deliver ammunition straight to you. More services will be available shortly, so watch this space.
Ooh, ammunition. Of course I need ammunition. Who doesn't want some ammunition? Alright, where's the entrance? Should be somewhere around here. Where's the goddamn entrance, bruh? Nothing's here. I think maybe the garage is in. That's the garage. There must be a way to get it. Ah, whatever, man. Let's enter the garage. God, bells. This is Brucey.
Don't hang up! This is Brucey Kibbutz. Yeah, I'm kind of a big deal, and you can be too with my own patented bull shark testosterone. I managed the whole process from like milking to delivery. So just hit me up and I'll drop it off, alright? And you will be almost unstoppable. Apex shit. I'm serious. Call the B unit.
Wait, that's Brucey from GTA 4. Oh my god. Well, he does cool. Give Brucey a green a testosterone package. So it gives you temporary boost of damage. Our friend is going here. Let's go in with our LMG. Oh yeah, our car is delivered. Our car is delivered. Bro, this looks sick. That's a computer. And we have. We have 21,000 in the bank. I guess that ain't too bad. But that's our car right here. This is our first car here. Whatever. Anyways, let's go to the apartment. How do I get to the apartment? I'm new to this shit. This is the vehicle management area. Question is, how do I get to my house? A Oh, maybe he's here. Maybe he's here. Yeah, he's probably here. Yeah. Put an elevator, my boy. I only have one clothes. No, seriously, I only have one clothes. Is this pants a short? Oh, no, they're hot. Oh, come on, let me in. Come on, let me in. Let me see this apartment. I'm getting appropriate setup. I guess that's a heist or something. Again, I don't really want to do heist yet. Oh, I love it. I love it. Watch this Christmas tree, bro. The Christmas tree. Alright. That's pretty sick. This video isn't too good, but it's okay view. I mean, it's okay view. I mean, I like it a little more higher. But this is okay. And we can all see that shit. That snow is falling and so forth. Let's just go to shit, bro. This our table. Some weird ass pictures. Wine. A lot of wine, bro. Let's have some wine. Yeah, boy. You take some wine. Cheers to buying a new apartment. I mean, buying an apartment. Before. Since I was homeless for a couple of for most of this, my GTA Online character was homeless. But this reminds me a little bit of who's chasing the easy way out? I don't even know. This is the one. Ah, this is our heist room. Well, this is pretty sick though. This is pretty sick. And it's right next to the entrance of the house. But this house reminds me a lot of Franklin's house. I mean, not really a house, but it reminds me a lot of Franklin apart.
Hello, this is a courtesy call from Trevor Phillips Industries to tell you that you've messed up very badly. My boss is very angry, and you really would not like him when he's angry. He insists you come to our HQ in Sandy Shores and explain yourself. He told me to tell you to bring knee pads and mouthwash. Not sure what that means, but I would hurry if I were you. Which, right now, I'm glad I'm not.
Hey then! Wish from Trevor, and he's threatening us, man. Oh, so that's how we control the radio. Let's turn that off. Copyright CD boy. But it's a pretty sick apartment. I think this is all to the apartment, but shit. This is pretty awesome, though. I'm not gonna lie. Does this door open? Oh, yes, it does. What the hell is this? Toilet. The toilet. Hey, that's just... A big ass toilet, man. Clothes. Weird looking pictures. I think this is all to it. But shit. Last team standing. I need to make the last team stand a lot. I mean, I gotta make cash, so. Anyway, so I was researching on weapons, and people were saying that the combat, the special carbine, yeah, that was a good weapon. So I think we're gonna try to get that soon. But he's just celebrating that he just bought himself a high-end apartment. I think the rest of high-end apartments, it depends on location. So I mean, of course we're gonna try to buy the best apartments. Well, for this year, I'm pretty okay with this, man. Cause this one's sick apartment. Don't get me wrong. Alright, so let's see where I exit from. I wanna exit apartments. Let's see where the entrance to this apartment is. Okay, it's down here then. Well, I should've noticed that. Alright, I think I'm gonna try to get the special money for the special carbine. I think that's when I'm gonna come back to you guys. Or actually, let's go see Lester. I'm gonna cut to where we're gonna see Lester. Okay, this is Lester's beer house. Spoiler alert, if you haven't played the GTA Online story yet, this place here gets burned down. That's all I'm gonna say. I mean, unless you choose that option. Alright, let's go see Lester.
Oh, yes, come in. It's, good to see you again. Been a while. Yeah, I've never been good at small talk. I don't have many friends. I do sometimes meet people online, and then I arrange to meet them out in the real world, and then I go there, but I hide, and I watch them, and I think, wow, now you are experiencing 1% of what I felt my entire childhood when I spoke to a girl.
Hey, Lester.
Wow. I've never told anyone that before. Feels good to talk. So, I know you've been complaining, but you weren't ready. But now, maybe, just maybe, you are ready to do real work. I mean, are you interested? Because if you are, I have a few things coming down the wire soonish. If you want, I'll contact you. But don't let me down on this. I'm putting my neck on the line, and I like my neck. It's my best feature. Aside from my sparkling conversation.
Okay then. Man, that conversation was actually kind of awkward. Poor Lester. He's so lonely. His only friends are Michael. Team Deathmatch. Yeah. Alright, so let's go see Trevor then. Let's get all this shit out of here. I'm gonna cut to where we go see Trevor. Alright, so we're in Sandy Shores. As you can see, I messed with this car pretty bad. I mean, like, look at this shit, bro. Anyway, I stopped at the gun store, so let's see if we can get the carbine rifle. We unlocked the shotgun. Oh, the pump top, I want that shit, but... Alright, we're gonna see. Alright, the carbine rifle is better, I heard. So, we gotta buy this. Alright, go. Okay, we got full ammo for that shit. We'll buy shit for that later. And then, let's buy this shotgun. You know, I like shotguns. That's my favorite weapon.
I think that you made the right choice.
Yeah, now I only have $2,000 in the bank. And just now I had $200,000, now I have $2,000. Jesus Christ. Alright, let's get over to Trevor's. Yes, now I know what happened. That was always story mode. I got to try to see if that works. That was pretty simple. Alright. Let's go see the Trevor boy. Trevor.
Hey! This is that person!
Yeah, I know who this is, Ron. I know who this is. Come here. Hold me. Come on. Hold me like you love me. Oh, ow! Oh, I'm getting a semi. You know why I'm getting a semi, Cupcake? Huh? It's not because I wanna fuck you. It's because you have been fucking me!
Jesus.
And bang! 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 Huh? Ah! Now, normally, I have that whole beggars can't be choosers, take anything you can when it comes to love attitude. But when the love takes the form of someone shitting on my business, I am not fucking interested! What's your problem, huh? Why aren't you scared of me? You come here. After all the trouble you've caused, I want you to get out there right now and start taking care of all those businesses you fucked over, especially mine. Now get going, get to work!
All right. Jesus Christ, he's pissed. Kaden, I don't know what Trevor's deal is, but let's do Lester's mission. So let's do that now. Hey, Trevor's always a funny dude, a pretty creepy one at best. I'm trying to get that member. All ammo. I think let's try to do this without. Let's see if people are gonna accept. Man, everybody's part of a crew except me. I gotta join a crew. I say I'm to social club already, so I don't have to stop. I don't think anybody's gonna want to join. Nah, it's taking too long. Whatever, we can do this ourselves. I mean, we gotta try the new carbine rifle, so. Well. Man, please don't be too far. Please don't be too far. Storage unit. This is gonna be far enough. Oh my god. That drives me crazy. Maybe I shouldn't have started this mission at Trevor's, huh? I think I'm gonna skip to when we reach there, man. Alright guys, we're almost to the storage units. Lester's mission. I never did a Lester mission, so this is the first time in the Lester mission, yeah? I think. So I just get that trap. Try this shit. Oh my god, this thing sounds like a beast. Where you bitches at? Where you bitches at?
One guy, one down.
This thing takes him down pretty fast, though. I don't want to use all that. Use it all the ammo. But I really have pissed off.
Mr. Dina!
Spot you around. I don't really have a good spot. Alright, this one up. Oh yeah, y'all just gotta use this shotgun. But of course the shotgun kind of shoot that far. Somebody took this car. It's getting me, man.
让你们去死！
昨晚你们死，
你一点荣誉心也没有。
应该死！
shit bad face 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 take cover god damn it
赶紧死吧
damn I'm in a bad position
die
no go
All right, this is a perfect time to use the shotgun. Let's go. Ah! Oi! That's a beast one. That thing sounds awesome. Oh, we're getting messed up. This guy is pissing me off with his shotgun. You dead? Take cover. I can't get anybody like this.
No! Man!
Where these guys at, man?
Motherfucker!
Shotgun versus shotgun, brick. Pumped up, come on. Stick your head up.
滚开滚蛋
Dead
苏一莲
Come on
我需要补充子弹。
可恶！妈的
！Shit, I'm getting kind of surrounded.
妈的！
你死定了
！All right, let's go get these two freaks. Shit! God damn it! These freaks.Alright. Oh, I thought I was dead for a second.
To die, demon!
掩护
Motherfucker!
我正在补充子弹
dead. I was almost dead for a second, bro. Take out the triads? Okay. I'm looking for some shit. Where the hell do I find it? Where the hell do I go? First, the storage unit for some truck. We gotta find where that thing is. No. Got a harder shot. I know what the hell was that. How the hell did I open this thing, man? I don't know what to do, man. Maybe it's upstairs. I mean, of course it can be upstairs in the truck. A truck and I can't know where it is. Where is this truck here? I don't know. I don't see any truck. Oh, maybe it's this truck here. Just don't know what truck they're talking about. No, I seriously don't know. Okay, they finally showed me the truck. Thank you, God. Cause I didn't see that shit. Oh my God. This is gonna be a nightmare to drive. God. And I know they're gonna send reinforcements. I know they're gonna send reinforcements. That's already up, bro. I thank God I stopped the truck because it's gonna be kind of hell to shoot these enemies with a big ass truck. Let's we gotta move this big truck. This big truck needs to be moved. Cause it's in the goddamn way. I should do it. Alright, let's roll. I got 8 sticky bombs, man. It's gonna be awesome. Alright, we gotta just properly get the we got sticky bombs, that's a good thing. Sticky bombs are always awesome. Sending more reinforcements. load the shit out of him. Okay, that guy's gonna get in the truck. No! Shit! What the hell? Okay. God damn it. Oh. That kind of pisses me off a little bit. Alright. I think that's gonna be it for now.
Yeah. Hey, friend. Look, I've been seeing unauthorized aircraft move through Trevor Phillips' airspace, running guns. Now, how about I let you know when they're in the sky and you can take them down for me? You'll be paid, of course.
Okay, then. That's good. But how do I do that when I don't have any rocket launchers? Let's just have any rocket launchers. Alright.
Hello, my name is Martin Madrasso. We have not met, but I feel we will be great friends. Either that, or terrible enemies, and I shall feed my dogs with your entrails. We both hope it is the former. Anyway, although I am a kind and generous man, some people have interpreted my kindness for weakness, and now they must pay. What kind of a scum insults a kind man? The kind of scum you will kill. I want you to seek them out of their hideouts across Los Santos and wipe them out! You can keep whatever you may find there as payment. I hear it might be quite profitable. Adios, amigo.
Hey, once it makes money, I'll do it, man. Anyway. Alright, so we got a call from Martin Madrazo. If you don't know him from story mode, he was kind of the thorn in the ass, so... Michael and Trevor kind of adopted his wife. Anyway, spoiler alert, okay.
Alright, we might be ready to move on this thing. If you want the work, you'll get a knock on your door any minute.
Okay, he's basically calling us for heist. Because, like, you know, my mom bought that part. Hey, I mean, this is Mama G, okay. The reason I started recording here is because. Right now, around level 20 something, I got the thing to call Lester. Lester, when I need police on me. Oh, Lamar's calling me. Armless name? I mean, that would be interesting. Maybe they. let's see if we got any new guns, man. Ooh, I have this. Wait a minute, I got this gun? Well, I didn't know I had this. Okay, this is the type of rifle that I bought. See? All this shit here, bro. I heard some pretty good weapons, but shit, I can't afford none of this shit. Oh god, what the hell is this? Assault SMG, that could be a good gun. Oh my god, that's pretty expensive though. Alright, screw it. Let's buy it. We got some ammo for that shit. Put a flashlight, suppressor. The flashlight.
Portable stopping power.
Man, I'm looking at some things that I could upgrade my weapons with, you know? I mean, I don't want to use this gun too much. I mean, I use it, but not like, you know, on foot combat. I mean, I could use this, a scope. Scope for this car should be pretty good. Because I use this a lot. My next weapon I use is this. Oh my god, you have no idea how much I use this, this gun here, bro. This is one of the best. Oh god, I didn't know we had so much tints. What? A pink gun? You guys can imagine that? A pink gun, bro. A pink and white gun. Jesus Christ. Okay. I was using this gun a lot, so I'm pretty much gonna invest a lot into this gun. So I'm gonna put extended clip here. I'm gonna put a scope. I'm gonna put a flashlight. I'm gonna put a grid. I think that was a pretty wise choice, but a wise gun to invest some money into. But now I'm kind of low on. I mean, now I'm not really low on cash. I just don't really like to see cash, you know, go away. Because now I only have $282. Hey, I guess you gotta spend, huh? Anyway, I gotta buy this soon. Jesus Christ, I love this shit. This shit might be up epic though. Fire, it's pretty nice. And the damage is pretty sick too. Combat shotgun. But I don't really want that too much. I want the assault shotgun. This shit gonna be awesome, bro. But the combat shotgun might be a little better though. Anyway, so I think that was all. That's all I got to show you now. Oh yeah, I've got sticky bombs. Yeah, I was talking about it. This shit expensive, bro. Like $600 for a goddamn sticky bomb. I mean, I got two. I don't need it. Oh my god, you know.
Super.
I think we're gonna buy some armor here. How much a heavy armor? 500. Oh yeah. Okay, you guys gonna think I'm a real noob. I mean, cause I am a noob, cause I only started playing this like last week or so. But I just figured out this thing. So what you have to do, you gotta go to your inventory and look stocks is right here. You can basically stock up on snacks and buy snacks from that store. You know the supermarkets or that. Yeah, and you can basically buy snacks and when you're on missions and you're hiking, you have to know you can use snacks. Sometimes I kind of forget about these things. I got body armor. This here is where all your body armor is. All that body armor that you bought by is pretty much here. No, I kind of know about these things. I mean, I saw this like 2 days ago because it's already set into this. This is cash. You give cash to players like you do free information or something with them. Daily objectives. Me with all this shit. I'm too lazy. Anyway, to be honest with you, I'm too lazy. Alright. So we have reached 11:30. We can now call in choppers. Let me see what you call a chopper. Let's see. Oh yeah, now I got friends. A lot of friends actually. Meriwether.
Meriwether Security Consulting. How can I help?
Helicopter $1,000. I'm surprised it's not that much. I thought it was gonna be goddamn expensive, bro. I guess I was wrong, but this here, $5,000 helicopter, backup helicopter. Jesus Christ, that's expensive. I mean, I think it'd probably be expected, because probably this is helicopters with
call back soon.
I mean, yeah, with missiles and all that shit like that. Anyway, I think that's all I gotta show you. And anyway, so one of my car got destroyed, and I saw Morris Missile Insurance, and I had to call them, and they basically fixed my car for like $1,000-something. Anyway, we gotta go buy a new car soon. I don't know what to buy. Anyway. That's gonna be it for another. I don't know if this is gonna be the end of this episode, but I don't know.